I've just launching a range of scarves. This is one of them. And they're actually from the work, my late father was quite a well-known Spanish artist. So it's wearable art. So I've taken certain select numbers of artwork and I'm using it for print because it works beautifully as fabric print. So using fashion colors and stuff. So it's basically enlightening wearable art. And this is one of them. It says spirits in turquoise.
That's really beautiful, the way that idea has progressed. What inspires you when you're designing your pieces? Like what colors, what textures do you like to go for?
I love chiffons and silks. I work 100% silk chiffons. And I take HD images of the actual art. So it's a replica of an art piece as one of the color ranges. And then the other ranges, I work with the fashion colors for the trends, for the seasonal trends. So this would be like the original's in white. This is turquoise for the color trend. It's kind of part of that gypset kind of free-living bohemian chic lifestyle, because my father is Spanish and it's all about gypsy, flamenco gypsies, and then, you know, bohemian rock and roll chic kind of.
I love it already. It sounds incredible. I want to get one. Now tell me, Fashion Week's coming up. We're nearly there. Finishing New York, coming to London, finally. What are you going to be getting up to? Have you got shows planned? Will your scars be featuring anywhere?
We have an end of Fashion Week pick-me-up cocktail party. Yeah, it was so, I figured that everybody would be like so down. And you need the last parties, you need kind of that, it's an hour between going out and you just come out of the shows and you don't have anything to do. So we're having like the happy hour. But it's all, to, and you'll see the scarves, you'll see the artwork, and there'll be like all Spanish-themed champagne drinks.
So wow.
Come over.
Absolutely. No, I'll be there. I'm going to Fashion Week. I can't wait. This leads me on to my next question. I've never been to Fashion Week before. What do you wear to Fashion Week? Because I feel like I'm going to be very judged. So I don't know where to start.
It is so scary. I'm always terrified, especially in the front row, what you wear. So I always get told black and sunglasses. You can never go wrong. And always wear high heels. Always. Just... yeah, I don't know. Wear one of my scarves.
Exactly. And where can we see these scarves? Are they going to be in shops with a collaboration perhaps or on your website?
Yeah, there's a website launching in mid-October, girardodesign.com. And it's also solely available from the Clerkenwell collection, which is in Farringdon, EC1, or Clerkenwell. And that's like the signature shop. And then it's going to expand from there with diffusion ranges and stuff.
Amazing. I can't wait to see more of them. That was so beautiful. Now, we are here to celebrate Eye Candy's 80th birthday. So, for you, what does the brand mean?
Beautiful, gorgeous things you just want to have.
Gesticulation. You just want to love.
Yeah, you just want them. The things you go, oh, my God, I could eat it. It's so gorgeous. Hence, Eye Candy.